Hello everybody. Today I will show you how to make an animated banner in Discord like this. First, we need to know the limits on the image format and file size. As you can see, the minimum picture resolution is 300x120 pixels. Also, from animated formats only GIFs is supported. The maximum file size is 10 megabytes. This is worth bearing in mind. Also, what is not written in this description is the maximum resolution. If you go into the dev tools, you can see that the maximum resolution is 512 pixels. I already have a video with endless animation. We will create animation in the program Adobe After Effects. Create a composition at 600x240 pixels. Import video into the project. Remember the FPS from the video file. We go into the composition settings and set the FPS as in the video. Insert video into composition. Shorten animation and remove artifacts. Find the starting point and add a second. Move the video to the left. Do not forget to move it again to the left for a second. If the video is looped, then you can insert the same video at the end before the last. To make it easier to find the end frame, take a screenshot of the first frame and import it into the project. Click on toggle switches / modes. Set the difference mode for the screenshot. Now we can easily find the keyframe. Copy the timestamp. Open the composition settings and set the duration. Don't forget to decrease the duration by one frame. Copy the first layer and shift it to the right along the duration of the composition, making a smooth increase in opacity. Let's make a mask for the color lighting. Do not forget to increase the size of the picture. Save the mask in PNG format. Now let's make a color ribbon. Do not forget to increase the size of the picture. Save the color ribbon. Import files into the project. Apply a mask to the ribbon. Add the motion tile effect to the ribbon. Reap animation frames. In the last key, add 600 pixels. Can be added several times to increase belt speed. The last key is shifted one frame to the right. Add the project to Adobe Media Encoder. In the codec settings, we set the bitrate encoding for the CBR. Set the folder where the file will be saved. Click on the play button. Open the file in Photoshop. Click File, Export, Save for Web. Set a width of 512 pixels. Check the file size. If it is more than 10 megabytes, change these settings. Save the file. Now we can install a banner on our Discord profile. Thanks for watching.